must make our disgust for this abuse perfectly clear. We're here for chess or the U.S. If so, why foul the atmosphere?
I must protest. Our delegation has a host of valid points to raise.
It's not just black and white, if I may coin a phrase, as any neutral would attest.
Though we concede the fact your masters bend the rules is maybe not your fault. If they withdraw their psychological assault, then under protest he'll proceed.
If your man's so sweet, then why his fighting talk? If he says we cheat, then why on earth did he go take a walk?
I am not surprised. He wanted fresher air once realized there was no hope of your guys playing fair.
It's very sad to see the ancient and distinguished dame as used to be, a model of decorum and tranquility, become like any other sport, a battleground for rival ideologies to slug it out with glee.
I would say with regard to him it is hard to rebut ever-growing suspicions, my oppositions are not.
I would have said you'd understand the strain and pressure getting where he's got, for then you'd simply call him highly strung and not imply that he was off his head.
But how on earth can someone even half as civilized and nice as you be part of such a self-destructive point of view? I hope he pays you what you're worth.
I call this tune, no one's immune to my power once in that hall.
In that case, I must ask you why you now preside over a brawl.
I'm not getting rich. My only interest is in something which gives me the chance of working with the best.
I can only say I hope your dream comes true till that far-off day. I hope you cope with helping number two.
It's very sad to see the ancient and distinguished thing that used to be, a model of decorum and tranquility, become like any other sport, a battleground for rival ideologies to slug it out with glee.
It's very sad to see the day.